Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind her. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Protego!
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Thank you. Professor Weasley's easily my favorite. Her wand work is exquisite.
I tried transforming a rabbit into a dinner plate the other day.
Revelio. Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
You're brave though, aren't you? I've seen you in trouble.
Thank you.
Sir, why do I need to complete these tasks again?
Professor Weasley has asked, and before I teach...
That was an interesting class.
Thanks.
Professor Sharp was an...
Sharp may seem best...
Off on another adventure.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I wonder how we'd get into that. Not that I'd want to go in. Hogwarts is a second home.
Professor, what made you want... Oh, dear.
Within?
What?
He lost his...
I'm glad...
Oh, and remember... spending sunny afternoons in the fire.
Revelio.
Future champion coming.
Hello, Lucan. I certainly am.
Brilliant.
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let...
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Let's take
over! There goes. Confringo!
than that!
Accio!
Serioso!
Incendio!
Come on!
Incendio.
Oh, they made a crap's breakfast out of you that round. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio! There goes my wager. Incendio! Come on! Incendio. Let me
take it.
Incendio. Let me also.
So that's all you've got.
To try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Dagon!
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Incendio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo! Protego! Incendio!
Try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Confringo!
You're better than that!
Confringo!
Incendio!
Find the one!
Leviosa!
Incendio!
Act like the winner!
Leviosa! Don't shy away now!
Incendio! Dagon!
Leviosa!
Incendio! Incendio!
Leviosa!
Expelliarmus!
People can't watch the duels.
What a victory! You've won the tournament!
I'm just pleased to have done as well as I did.
And we're pleased to have such a gracious champion. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it! You are a duelist to be reckoned with. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Lost to a new student? I didn't see that coming.
What are you up to now?
Revelio!
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'd know.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. Try to beat that.
Akio!
That was one for the ages. Akio. Nothing to it.
Revelio. Akio.
Lucky shot. Akio. All in the wrist. Not bad. Not bad. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested, and that you passed.
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
This must be my house chest. Just seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm. No sense in announcing our arrival.
You don't fill up.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
Petrificus Totalus!
Well done!
Must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Fall dead asleep on my feet, I could.
happening here? This patrol is worthless.
Petrificus Totalus.
We'll reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Orders. Directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
I will draw blood. Come here, you.
I shall avenge your death.
I won't rest.
Expelliarmus.
There.
No!
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizardkind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it sooner...
Revelio!
Go work on it back at the castle.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone. I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this long.
Welcome to Sanvakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sanvakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Revelio! Revelio. Repairer. That must have done something. Best have a look around. traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. Incendio! These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. Incendio! These look familiar. Accio! Incendio! Accio! Thank you. Accio! What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Accio! Changes when I... out of the archway. More statues. Incendio! Incendio! I ought to explore this archway from both sides. Accio! Of magic change on both sides of the archway. Something must be different. Accio!
To see how the room changes out of the archway.
Accio! So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Accio! Accio! Get used to these floors. Grenade!
Incendio! Revelio! Accio! To see what's changed on each side of this archway. Things are definitely different on either side of the archway, but how? I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other. That ought to work. Accio!
What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work. Accio! Akio! Revelio.
arms. Confringo. Incendio.
Expelliarmus. Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus!
Yeah.
Incendio.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus.
What a relief.
Revelio.
Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit. Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here.
Revelio. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the pensieve.
Before the witch from the last pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ramrock knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am,
You should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.